Rebecca Nice.
Let's make some noise! For the Blue Lions team, 1238!
Driving the robot, the squeaker, it's Seabot!
Team 1595!
The Spokane, Washington Dragons! All the way from Lynn, Washington, it's the Bulldogs!
And we are ready to go, drivers, to your line! Starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
At 1595,
oh yeah! Oh yeah! Yes! Yeah! Yeah!
Both the lines is getting on the board right now in the autonomous period.
Whoa! We totally scored.
The match is going to begin with the Blue Lions taking the lead.
No, no, guys.
Stealing the balls from the Cooperation Bridge. 12:58, looking to get some more balls in the air. Meanwhile, 40-17.
Just go grab
the Bulldogs shoot. Looking to make their way back up towards the post. Yeah. 21-22 for the Red Lions. Three balls in their possession. They're at the top of the key, lining themselves up. Dean Tanner spinning that basketball. Popping it off just to the side of the top goal. East Valley Mega Knights looking to get on the bridge early on. While Team Tanner 6-1 and 2 for the Red Alliance.
We have still too much power.
They're looking to balance.
It's a close game, 15-12. Red Alliance with the lead. The East Valley Mega Knights hopping over, preparing to defend. 12:58, popping one in the low goal.
Come on, guys.
And the Blue Lions control their ball from 2 in the air, 12:58, missing their shot. Seabot on the hunt for more basketballs.
Oh, are these guys crazy?
With 50 seconds remaining in the match, 29:07 for the Red Alliance. Looking to join up with Team Taters. Get some more basketballs up into the red, scoring goals. They have the lead, can they hold it?
Are we going to wait?
Yeah,
we're going to wait.
Can't push it down.
Blue Alliance down 4 points, but plenty of time to balance. 33 seconds remaining.
Oh yeah, okay.
As 12:58, Seabot working closely to that Brew Bridge. And Team Tater singing another one for Red.
Come on, guys.
Chasing it quickly with a second. And
right there, right there.
Shot just in the top.
Yeah!
5 points for Team with 10 seconds remaining, the Cooperation Bridge is solid.
We're losing the match.
The Mechanized hoping to get balanced on the Red Bridge in the next 5 seconds. Giving up the Team Taters. Not quite enough time.
We scored some points, though, but they didn't get up. Didn't
we'll be back with your scores for Qualification Match number 15 in just a second. It
looks like they're good.
Yeah, there was a 3-1 down anyway, even if those two guys had gotten up.